What's up, guys? Dtmp drama alert. So Ryan put out this amazing post here that says a tale of two presidents. President Trump pardoned an Army Ranger who killed a member of the Taliban in self-defense. Barack Obama pardoned Chelsea Manning, a transgender who committed espionage against the United States. If you don't see the difference there between Barack Hussein Obama, which was a horrible president, and President Trump, you're an idiot. Sadly to say, that's what you are.